Hey guys, Mr. Gamer here, back for another episode, the second episode, if I release it how I feel like it. Playing a game called City Skylines here. I'd be shocked if most of you haven't heard this game. It's been out for, I would say, 2 years at least. I've had it for about 4 months, mostly because I never had the computer just to play it, you know, because it demands quite a bit from a computer, not like Train Sim World or something. But here we are going to start a new game. I'm gonna do a map, you know, just like how I'm gonna play it. And we have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A lot of maps, I'm too lazy to count. We're gonna not do left-hand traffic because I'm from America at least. And I think, I've been scoping out, I think I'm gonna do the Sandy Beach map. And I haven't decided a name for it, so we're just gonna say start. So, yeah, like I said, this game's been out for, I would say, about 2 years. I've had it for about 4 months. It's a really fun game, especially when you get to, like, to the point where you have, like, a really big city, you have, like, a whole bunch going on, and all that good stuff. The only downside probably about the game is, if you played it all, is the death wave that comes at about some point in the game where, like, it just massively kills a bunch of people. Like, they all die at once. I don't understand it, so we're gonna pause the game here. First thing you gotta do is close this tutorial, because I don't know what I'm doing here. I think I'm just gonna lay a piece of a little rinky-dink road, the cheapest we can get it, and we're just gonna go and delete it. And we're gonna get rid of that. We are going to go into... What do we have here? Okay. Do we have roundabout? We have a small one. What do we need for the large one? 600. Okay. I only have just under 70,000 to work with, so I gotta be a little crazy. Or not crazy. No. I am a little crazy. I do have some mods in this. If you can tell, it's over here. I have the no pillars mod, because I don't want to have to deal with making wonky roads so that pillars don't decide to be a jerk and land on other roads. And I have the traffic. Oh, is it Traffic Manager President's Edition? I believe, and I can like, I have it just for custom lanes, the lane connector. You know, this lane goes here, the left turn lane only, yada yada, all that good jazz. So we're going to continue. Oh, I don't have highways yet, so we're just gonna downgrade this to 2 lanes. Go out a little bit. Out a little bit, and we're gonna add the roundabout. Middle, get rid of that. We're gonna go here. We're going to upgrade this to 6 lanes. Oops. And then we're gonna go to the one way, 2 lane. And we're gonna go in the direction of a curb. So we're gonna go up to there. We're gonna go. Come on, why don't you go that way? As well. So conflicting traffic, that would suck. And before I forget, close out of that, click on this, and I want to get rid of the traffic lights here. I want it to just be like a free flow around those traffic lights. Kind of get annoying. So we're going to go back into the road, and we're just going to do regular 2-lane now. Service it up like this. Keep going down. We're going to about here. We'll have a tail off right there. I'll go to about there. And we'll start doing kind of like a box grading system. I'm only going to do this because this will most likely turn into my downtown area. So I just, in most downtowns in the country, at least in America, I don't know how it is in other countries, so, have more or less a gridded pattern. How they're built. I think some countries have like a kind of like a curvy downtown a little bit, but it's not as much gridded as you would see like in Chicago or New York City or LA or something like that. So I'm gonna add this down the center, so mostly for service vehicles, so they don't have to go. If I didn't add these, they don't have to go. If they put it up here, they don't have to go all the way down here. And yeah, pretty much be a pain. So hooked up to the highway system. And I'll connect. Ooh, I gotta put water. Oh, let's pause. Kind of jump the field there a little bit. That, and that. That. And then we will put in. Yeah, whatever. We'll put in some industry right here, and here. Do that so it's away from these guys. Should help. We will then add just a little power plant or wind turbine there. We'll hook these guys up with that. We'll hook him up with that. And then we'll put which way is this water going? Oh great, it's stagnant. That's awesome. Let's move this guy. Let's put sewer. Going that way, so we'll put sewer right there. We'll put water way over there. Get a refund from these guys, sort of. And connect these guys up. Some more roads. I do this every time I play the game. I always expand way too much. And I get to the point like, alright, let's go. Yeah, I got city, doing alright, you know. And then, oh, utilities, buddy, come on. Get rid of that. Get rid of it. So, there's that. Hopefully, I can. Not go bankrupt, that sucker. Do something like. How much it cost me? 30. Do something like this. That. 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 And like. That. Alright, I think I got everything. Just about. So go back to power.
Dollars and monies.
Budget. Yes. How far do I have to go until I get taxes?
I want to tax these peoples.
Alright, I'm going out here. Let's put some more residential. Just surround the area with residential. Get rid of that.
Alright, let's see how fast we go through the money. At least we're gaining people. Gain some cash. Alright. Let's crank up the speed a little bit. By a lot. You guys don't have power yet. Oh, you're so close. Can't you just bridge the gap? Come on, please bridge the gap for me. Somebody build right here. Come on, right there. Do it for me, just for me. Come on, right for me now, right now. Come on, do it for me. You can do it. Believe in you. Do it. Oh, I like doing this. Yeah, I hate doing that. But... All right. We got the racetrack over here. Flying around the outside. We're making money now. Alright, that's good. That's good. That's always good. Making some money. I'll slow down time a little bit. Maybe a little fast. We got industry, which is completely full now. That's awesome. Let's actually de-zone that and that and that. That. Let's put that industry. Even though that probably won't be built up for 8 more days. By days, I mean Earth days. 98 days. So, we got more industry building up over here. That's good. Power. Yes, we are. Good job. So now we kind of just wait. Can't really do too much except that. Otherwise, we can't build respective areas. Out of money. Oh, right. How much are you? How far can I do? Can I do something like groovy? Right. So they have water. Did I have water for you guys? Just barely. How far out can I go? Not very. I need about 360 bucks. Need a full circle. Six cranking out power. Quit complaining. Right? Yes. Yes, taxes, loans. Time to tax these people like nobody's business. We get 10%, not 11. 10%. 10%. 10%. Okay. Now we're gonna go to a loan. Need one of these. Pronto. And how much is it for? Sold. Put you in the corner. Sticks at it, that's not cool. To fine tune zones, take a look for more tools. I know what I'm doing. I'm rushing. So how much this is all commercial. Get out of that. We'll rezone that as commercial or residential, excuse me. I just want itty bit. Just want that itty bit there. Alright. And I don't like putting anything in the roundabouts. Let's expand a little bit, even though we don't have the big place, probably the clinic. Think about it. Let's put the clinic like right. That. And wait again, where are you? Are you a coal truck? Or a horse truck? I ain't got nothing like four. What the? I'm not the only one seeing this, it says forestry truck, this is Frank's Fish Stick Factory. Do they make smoked fish sticks? Is that a thing? There's no way that's a thing. No, there can't be. Alright. So now we just play. It's kind of doing things here. Letting the city grow. Not much demand for much except residential. Got plenty of that. I might dezone that. Yeah, you guys are out in sale. Guess what? You're industry. Unless you already are industry. No, you're not. So, like, Vemoose. See you later. Get out. That's better. Mail order babies available? Oh my goodness. So I'm just waiting. That guy did a pretty cool J turn there. You guys are complaining. Let me get more jobs. Yeah, you guys want vehicles. Alright. I can do that. You want trash service, huh? You want trash service now, huh? What do you expect them? Powerball or something? Settle down. Alright, put this next to the dump. Alright, as soon as I get that, building like 8 of them. I should probably put some edumacation. Get these fools edumacated. Okay. Yeah. I just implement some of that. Settle down. So we have people flying down the interstate. Got NASCAR over here. Still flying around the roundabout like nobody's business. We got nice ground pollution coming in. That's always fun. And we're doing pretty good. Electricity. Yay, we're a worthy village. We're doing great. We're gonna send a loan. We're gonna buy a new area. Fire department, police department. Great. Alright, with that money, I am going to build the Popo station. Let's go in there. Building the fiber department. Or, I'm sorry, no, I did the fiber department. Alright, let's put the Popo though. Popo's going there. Good job, Popo. How much do you need? You need 48. Alright, fair enough. How much are you? $10,000. And, of course, you won't tell me how big the area is. Why would you? What's your capacity? 300? Well, we're at about 300, the best part of it, so, yay! You need water now, don't you? Oh, well, why did you build there, you silly? That just for giggles. Do this. That for giggles. We've got some housing market demand going up, so guess what? Knock, knock, your house is going down. Surprise! Aww. That's right, we can take out a second loan. This can only go bad. Go out to there in a straight line and go across. Boink! There, go straight across. Boink! To there, skadoosh! And right there, perfect. Bam! Rushing. Almost like he knows what he's doing. But he doesn't. That. That's good, you probably don't have utilities. Gotta put another couple more. Alright, put in another one right there. Get these guys med station, and we'll get them up. Oh, I already did that. Right up there. Alright, we'll get these guys educated. Right. Put it right in the center. Before we get crazy. Oh, I did it right more. Oh, that's cool. That was so nice. We'll do something like that. That probably does no benefit, but hey, I wanted to do it. So they're complaining about power. Should jump. Somebody builds. Man, I'm like, there's a lot in this box. Is there like a 9 megawatts? 9, almost 7. Okay, the power didn't jump. That's good. Alright, you guys want more commercial. Around the outsides. There it is. Alright. Liking it. Kind of keeping it down right now. What do you want? You want more workers?
I'm sorry, I can only have people move in so far. I'm already disappointed.
But my choice is so bumped with the ones up here. So now we wait for hopefully. Yeah, they're gonna complain. What is that? Ready to wear? Hold on, let's zoom in on this thing. What in the heck is that? Jeez, it's like they just took the atomic bomb case and then just put it on some stilts or something. That is not a clothes factory. That looks like something that can kill you. It's like the Indiana Jones rock thing. Oh, I can get rid of this. Pay attention, no nuts. We'll put in a commercial right there. I just can't win one against my own. Hey! Okay! Okay. Not much going on right now. Still don't have a name for this thing. And there's like no demand for anything. That's awesome.
So either expanded too fast or people aren't showing up.
I don't know. Okay, obviously that's nice to know that we have a tiny town. Alright, let's go. We have reading buildings. I don't care. Let's pay back. Do I have high school yet? I do. Alright, let's put the high school on the right. I really want to destroy a building. What about well, I lost? Let's put the high school in right there. And then that's 7,000. Alright.
You guys are about to complain, but you don't have enough. You have too many nice buildings.
Educated workers. And you're the guy getting firewood, aren't you? Yeah. Smoking your fish sticks. Don't tell me how that works. I don't want to know. Alright, thank you very much. Enough of that. Guys are building up, don't have much demand, kinda lame, kinda stinks to be honest. Got a nice little city going on here though. Don't know what's I still have room for residential, still have room for industry, still have a little bit of room for commercial. It's just not much is going on. When's the next thing? How much is it? 26? So I get transportation.
I could expand, but there's no point to it. There's no point to expand.
First of all, because I can't afford it. Is it all? That's the cheapest one right there. Really? That's like beachfront property, and that's the cheapest one. What? If I did this one, I'd get railroad. If I did that one, I'd get shipping. It doesn't matter, I can't do it anyways. How fast is the water over here? Is it like ripping it up and down the town or something? Yeah, it is right through here. Where is it? Places. Here we got a nice little current around. Alright, we're doing alright on water treatment thingies. Making about $1,150,
$1,200,
$1,300. Can I hear 13? I hear 13. Order. Anyways, we're making that about, I think it's per week. Yeah, weekly income. So, not gaining money terribly fast. It's not like my other game that I have where I get $47,000. But that's beside the point. But hey, those are fun too. What? High energy plankton wafer hits the market. That just sounds disgusting. Yeah, okay, here, let me go build a canal. And let me get right to that, alright? Yeah. How much is this? It's like 10 bucks. Cheapest chips. I mean, not. It'd only work if I connected it up to here. Well, in that case, oh, I didn't pay that off. Shucks and darn. All right, we're about to have power issues again. No, you're fine. You're fine. Why are you complaining? Is it because you're too far? I mean, if you're too far out, I'll buy another one of these guys. I don't want to, but I will. What a rate. Is there an 8? Is there an 8 right here? Give me an egg. This all right. Get far away. There's 8. I've always wanted to see if there's a 9. I haven't never seen more than 8 yet. So I guess it's the end of that. There's an 8 right there. If not, you know what? I'm only gonna. 7's fine. I'll do that there just because I don't want to take it. So I'll put that in. Go completely bankrupt almost. Try and get power, quick complaining. Maybe. I still have plenty of room for the old residentials. Not much left to do. And kind of at the point of the game where there's not a lot of demand for things. When do I get the high densities? Buildings, cool. What is a high density? There we go, high density. Big town, 7,000. Okay, that's way. What? Oh, I've never used these before, so. Cool. I really want to put the canal in, but it's just. I can put it in here and it go like that. Kind of like come down here, just destroy this, go right through the city, and then curve out. I can use that for an open. Let's not do that. For maybe a dock, if he'll let me then come onto here, but I have to buy this area first. So, but we can start it. I've never played with canals, so. We'll start out of city limits. I pick different. Is that good enough for the water? Oh, that's good. I'm only doing deep because it made me look at it. It's the same price, you know, go bigger, go home. Let's do the nice curtain stuff. This will go right through town. Nice tight curve. So we can see how many people our ships decide to put chickens. We'll put a curve out like that, and that's as far as we get. We'll close that. How far is the water at? It's right there. Does that need to go out farther? It's not outside the city limits, alright? City limits are not right there. Beg differ, jerk. Get out of here. Main slope's too steep. Oh, that is a slope. That is a heck of a slope. Alright, we do kind of got movie water flowing there, but that's alright. Nobody cares. Alright, that's gonna take 8 days for destroy it in 3 episodes because it's a dumb idea, so I'm like, hey, I can't afford a new piece of land, settle down. Alright? Yays. Almost a big town. No, that's wrong. It's a boom town. Go away. I do have this game on repeated night cycles. I hate going through night cycles. You try to build, you can't see a rat. Big annoyance. So I guess we can put this in 3 times as much water race. Oh, look at it flowing now, it looks like a river. Oh, go baby, go. Is this filled out yet? Almost. Still not much demand anyways. Go. Hey, you buy a new piece of land. Alright, let's buy this one right here. I want the beachfront property. Beautiful. Love it. Yes, what is that? Is that a lake? Go away. And the water has reached the end of the canal. Just in time, so we can extend it. Ooh, is that the wide canal? Oh, shit, that's a wide. Duh. Dang it. I can upgrade it. Base is not already occupied. Catch a bunch of whores. So now we can't really have jet ski races down the canals. Base is not occupied. Can't find me like that. Distance too short. Don't give me that. Maybe I have to make it really wide. Back up a little more. There we go. Something like this. There we go. Now you're cooperating. Now you're using the old noggin. Alright, continue on. Nope. Just like that, put a slight damper in her or some things. Destroy half the beachfront property. Just like that. just like that. That'll figure itself out. Water races going on. Have I destroyed it? Yeah, I've destroyed everything. Oh, everything's going terrible. I've drained out this little river path. Once it meets up with each other, it'll be fine. And it has, so now it'll go back itself up. It'll back up now. Got a little spillover, that's alright, it'll figure itself out. Yeah, see, it's figured itself out, it's all good. Just fine, settle down, alright? Chill out, know what I'm doing. Alright. Okay, it's taking a lot longer than I thought to figure itself out, that's fine. With that, here come our problems. Why are you complaining about power? You're just fine. Okay, fine. Oh, upgrade budget. Give me some more power. There. Yeah, you're fine. Okay, settle down. Oh man, we got boom for residential. Here I am, dinking around with canals and crap. Oh boy. Alright, let's continue on, destroy that. Yup. Continue on, destroy all those little shops, mom and pop shops. Of course, I had a big street with probably the school or the service on it. Why you do this to me? Whatever, do your own thing, game. Alright, how's our canal system? Oh, it's almost not even filled yet. got the Great Water Wars here. Oh, this side's gonna kick this side's butt. Which way are you even flowing, dog? See, it's so bad, it doesn't even know. It's all going that way. It sort of figured itself out here. Why are you flowing in reverse? No, that's not how it works. You know what? No, do whatever you want. I don't care. Okay, you're complaining about something. Tax is too high? I don't know. Educate. Oh, that's good. That's something. Alright. I can fix that. Let's see, your high school's fine. Why would I? So 69% of the population, 68% of the population. Bouncing around. Right there, perfect. Why are you complaining about power? Fine, settle down. Makes you feel better, I can do that when you give me money. Just because you're being a jerk. 11%, right? I don't care. Have you lost your wallet? Yes, I lost my wallet. It's expensive. I can see a little bit of return on investment now. Oh, come on. There you go. Alright. Now, with everything going tickety boom. Oh, we got our first abandoned building. And with that, that's going to be the end of the episode. So, thank you very much for watching and this far. Prepared for more videos. I am going to try to get a bulk of videos out. They release them at 3:30 every day. Weekends may be spotty because, you know, it's weekend. I have hockey. It's weekend. So yeah, I'll do the best I can on the weekdays. I'll try to shoot 3:30 p.m. Eastern time. So if you want to support me on Patreon, a link of that will be in the description below. Please like and subscribe this video, and I'll catch you again in the next one. See you later.